And then a piece that I just saw not too long ago that begins, in a Wall Street Journal op-ed Wednesday, House Speaker John Boehner describes the upcoming sequester as a policy that, quote, threatens U.S. national security, thousands of jobs, and more, unquote. Continuing with the piece, which leads to the question, why would Republicans support a measure that threatens national security and thousands of jobs? The effect of Boehner's argument is to make President Obama seem reasonable. After all, the president certainly agrees with Boehner that the sequester cuts threaten national security and jobs. The difference is that Obama wants to avoid them. Couldn't have said it better. That was Byron York. The president believes it is essential that we avoid these cuts. It is bad policy. The speaker himself says it is bad policy. We, the Congress, rather, must act to make sure it doesn't happen. Jim.